I always had this dream that I'd have this, like, this really big family. I'm talking, like, a full brood of Harringtons, like 5, 6 kids.
Six?
Yeah, if only I had some practice.
Hey, dickheads. Always the goddamn babysitter. Any you little shits die down here, I'm getting the blame.
How many children are you friends with?
Maybe if we set this on fire.
Oh, yeah, that's a no.
No. No.
No. No, 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 but.
Open the door.
No.
I know a good lawyer.
She's like, kind of mean.
Touch my ass.
What?
Touch my butt, I don't care. Come on.
Hey, Dingus, your children are here.
Again? Seriously?
I'm supposed to be spending the night at Tina's, and Tina always covers for me.
I don't care about Tina!
Great, that's great, that's really great.
Your mom's not gonna be able to find us if we're dead in a Russian elevator.
And then we all die.
Well, that's one point of view.
If you die, I die.
Okay.
Make a left on Mount Sinai.
What's going on?
Oh my God.
I can drive.
No, no.
Never again.
Please, anybody but you, no.
Wake up! Slow down!
Whoa, slow down, slow down.
It's me!
Lucas? Jesus.
It's me!
Jesus, what's wrong with you, Sinclair?
I'm sorry.
I could have taken you out with this lamp!
Sorry, guys.
Is this really necessary?
Yes, it is, okay? This is a groundbreaking scientific discovery. We can't just bury it like some common mammal, okay? It's not a dog.
All right.
Pull me out.
What am I supposed to do?
The door, man.
The door? Okay, all right, I got the door.
Jesus.
God damn.
Wipe your feet. On the outside, not the inside.
How many times do I have to be right on the money before you guys just trust me?
Jesus Christ, this kid's gotta get his ego in check.
It's his tone, right?
I know.
Okay.
Got it, dipshit.
You can look at me now.
Thank you.
Sorry. So my point is... Right, yeah, we're on the bench, so, there's nothing we can do.
Millions. I wouldn't be surprised if it predated the dinosaurs.
Dinosaurs?
How do you know?
How do I know if it's not a lizard?
Yeah, how do you know if it's not just a lizard?
Because his face opened up and he ate my cat.
I promise I keep you shithead safe, and that's exactly what I plan on doing.
I'm sorry.
Keep us safe.
Is that a sigh?
No, I did not sigh.
Why'd you sigh?
I didn't sigh. Just come on, dude.
Where are you going?
Stop whining. Let's go. Come on. Trust me. Nancy, you're out of your mind if you think I'm babysitting again.
Okay, first of all.
Remember the dream I told you about? About the Winnebago, about seeing the country with my 6 little nuggets. You're there.
Hey!
You've always been there.
I always said I wanted like 4 kids, like.
Crazy.
I love kids so much.